know, self-evaluation, because that's what I always do to myself. And I saw that I needed to zone in on the end of the week and don't get lazy anymore like I did.
You can't afford to play bad against Alabama, can you?
No, I can't. It's the last opportunity.
Talk a little bit about what the Alabama game means to you.
It means a lot. I'm from Alabama, mm-hmm. and being around a lot of those guys who played there, like AJ in high school, never got a chance to sack him in high school as many times we played them, and, you know, it's just a big rivalry. And then being at Tennessee, it makes it even better.
Did Alabama recruit you?
Yes, they did. It was a long story, but yes, they recruited me.
What's long about the story?
Well, it was just I didn't go there.
Why did you like Tennessee over Alabama? What was the deciding factor?
Well, it wasn't a factor of liking them over Alabama. It's just I like Tennessee, and it was just being away from home, being further away from home, and being able to come up here with 100,000 fans. They came off the SEC championship, and I just wanted to come up here.
How many ticket requests you get on this week, Willie?
It's a lot. A lot. It's a whole lot this week. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to get all those tickets. I don't want to stress myself out about it.
What's it like trying to bring down a big guy like Lacey?
I mean, it's just like we've been doing every year we played against Alabama. They haven't had a small back yet, so it's going to be the same way. We're going to have to wrap them up. We're going to have to get them down to the ground. We're going to have to game-talk
them. What about yelling in the back end?
Same thing. It's the same recipe for every running back, but for these guys, you have to push it even more because I believe that they, like, focus on breaking tackles because, you know, you're hearing a lot of interviews and stuff, like Ingram and Richardson, and them just talk about breaking tackles all the time. I'm pretty sure they got that same mentality, and they pride on breaking tackles, and we pride ourselves on making tackles, so it's just going to be one of those games.
How exciting is it facing the number one team in America?
Just as exciting as it is playing every other SEC team because all of them are good when we play them.
Yeah, I mean, well, this is a chance to really salvage the season.
Just like my redshirt freshman year, we got a chance to play them when they were number one, and we almost pulled it off. So this year we got to come in there with that mindset of playing hard and playing great mentally and doing our assignments.
Do you remember the 2008 game in Neyland Stadium against Alabama?
2008 was my true freshman year, and
right.
We got beat pretty bad that year.
Well, you remember the Alabama pretty much took over the stadium.
Yeah,
in particular.
I think about that all the time.
Yeah. What was going through your mind when that occurred?
I don't really want to say what went through my mind, but it's just I didn't like it at all. It was hearing them saying "Hey Vols" and how they beat us and stuff. It was just, and then I go home and hear it again, so it's even worse. I'm going to prepare better than I did last week. It was just mainly how I finished off the week mentally. Mm-hmm. You know, I prepared physically last week like I was supposed to, but you know that Thursday and Friday is a big mental week, and I mean mental. Like time period of the game week, and I didn't stay as strong mentally as I did in previous weeks, so I'm going to do that way better this week.
Thanks, Willie.
What didn't you-